The census happens every 10 years, and it can mean a lot of big federal dollars that are going to schools, roads and bridges, as well as a lot of nonprofits.
It's a population count that translates into $675 billion towards schools, roads, fire departments, and hospitals, to name a few.
For Oklahomans, that's about $6.5 billion of what we receive on federal funds based on the population. That will go up or that will go down depending on the count that we have.
In exactly 1 year, on April 1st, workers with the Census Bureau will count every single person in the United States, and they want it to be foolproof.
Everyone, the homeless, the unemployed, the apartment dwellers, the immigrants, anyone who is living in the United States on April 1 needs to be counted, because we will get federal dollars.
The Oklahoma Institute for Child Advocacy worries about getting an accurate head count on children infant to 4 years old.
Oklahoma has a history of undercounts. Last year, the estimate was about 8,500 households were not counted accurately.
In Oklahoma, each person counts as $1,675 every year for 10 years. That's why they're raising awareness with a new coalition called Count Me In Oklahoma. That money will also help fund programs like Medicaid and Medicare Part B, SNAP, highway planning and construction, and Title I grants for education, to name a few.
Please be willing to be counted, because one of the reasons you get these services from us is because we get the money, and we get the money based on the count of people who are in Oklahoma.
Lacey Lett, Oklahoma's News 4.